Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Lafayette, Indiana.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here. And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on, who am I kidding? Of course you did.
And her partner, from New York, Will.
Oh! Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title. They need to loosen up, lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there.
Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
And from Atlanta, Georgia,
shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July. And if you're the fireworks, don't touch that remote because this war is sure to be explosive. Who writes your stuff?
From Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Day County.
This is a competitor who wasn't happy with the win, unless they got a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.